Want to watch Fubo TV using your Apple TV? First thing you'll need to do is download the Fubo TV app. Let's get started. From your Apple TV home screen, open the App Store. Scroll over to Search. Then press the Siri button on your remote and say, Fubo TV to find our app. Now select Get. Then give it a moment to download and install the app. When installation is complete, you'll see an open button. You can select this to open the app, but let's go back to the home screen where you normally start on your Apple TV. Select the Fubo TV icon from the home screen. The first time you launch Fubo, you'll have to sign in. So select Sign In. Now carefully enter your email and password, then select Sign In. Now find something to watch and start streaming.